It's me. Come on, let's go again.
Really?
I'm good to go.
Hey, you seen Curtis?
Who are you?
I'm his girlfriend. Do you know where he is?
He's been arrested.
What for?
For exposing himself.
What?
Yeah, flashing.
At some scouts.
Try tying a knot in that. Or maybe you have.
No, very funny. When you see him, can you tell him to call Sam?
Okay. She seems nice.
Your girlfriend was here. The other one.
We covered for you, though.
I always wanted to be a cheat. I'm just too disorganized. I struggle to remember one girl's name.
It's not like that. I've tried to finish with Sam. I tell her it's over, she starts to cry. And you know what it's like when girls cry.
Horrible.
I feel so guilty. Time rewinds and it's like I never said it. I've ended it 6 times. She cries, I'm back where I started. It's doing my head in, I just need it to be over.
You need to make her hate you. Seriously, she's steaming, she's telling you got a tiny dick, you're crap in bed, you don't feel guilty. Maybe time won't rewind. You gotta be brutal though, man, get her riled. Tell her she's got nasty snatch gunk.
I don't even know what that is.
You know, it's the stuff that comes out.
Oh, I'm not saying that. She hasn't done nothing wrong, I can't hurt her.
I hear you, man.
Don't. Put your arm around me.
It's these powers, man. No matter what you do, the ones you love will be the ones who pay.
Right.
See you later, Chief.
So how old is he?
9 months.
He must take a lot of looking after.
Yeah, just a bit. And he had 2 hours sleep last night, didn't I?
Is there no one to help you? Where's his dad?
He's not around.
Really? Can I hold him? Maybe I could play with him for a while. Huh? We could hang out.
Nathan! What the hell are you doing?
Oh, I found a baby. Bye, Finn! Did you see him? He is beautiful.
Are you taking the piss?
No.
Simon.
Hi.
I've spoken to a few people about getting you some work experience. They're going to come back to me.
Thanks.
Are you okay?
Do you... Are you doing anything?
Well, I was going home.
Do you want a drink? I mean, with me. Do you want to go for a drink with me?
Simon, I'm your probation worker. I can't. I'm sorry. Simon! Hey. What did you want to talk to me about?
I can't see you anymore.
You're finishing with me? Why?
Because I'm gay.
You're gay?
Mm-hmm.
So... oh, it was all a lie. Everything.
Wait.
How could you do that to me?
Wait, what are you doing?
Do I mean nothing to you?
Wait, no, don't cry. Don't cry.
Hey, what did you want to talk to me about?
I can't see you anymore.
You're finishing with me. Why?
Because you're fat. You're large.
Kind of round.
What?
Because I've got 3 months left to live, and I don't want to waste it with you. Because I'm impotent, and I know how much you love cock.
You being like this?
Because you got weird tits and nasty snatch gunk. I'm sorry.
You're finishing with me.
And you're gonna ask me why, and I can't tell you. There are things going on with me, things I can't tell you about. No matter what I do, the ones I love will be the ones who pay.
Was that from Spider-Man?
What?
What you just said? That's from Spider-Man. You're dumping me with a line from Spider-Man.
No.
You immature, pathetic, shallow bastard.
It's not from Spider-Man.
Have you got no respect for me? I thought you were better than that.
Sam! Oh.
You stay away from me!
Done.
They asked me if I wanted small or large. I said large.
You're trying to get me drunk?
No.
I'm joking. Maybe I should get you drunk.
Why?
Because I reckon you're quite cute when you're drunk. Who's that?
I went to school with him.
Is it a friend?
He lives next door to me. He stopped speaking to me when we started secondary school.
Did he give you a hard time?
Every morning when I woke up, I felt sick just thinking about it. I saw my parents and the teachers. They knew it was happening. No one did anything.
Was it his house you tried to burn down?
A few months ago, he sent me a text inviting me to this club. I thought he wanted to apologize. I get to the club, I walk up to him and his mates. He texts me by mistake. It was so humiliating.
Simon.
I was so angry, I got drunk. I started thinking about everything he did to me at school. I lost it. I went round to his house. I made sure his family were out. I soaked some tissues in lighter fluid. I lit them and dropped them through the letterbox. There was a cat.
A cat?
Inside the house. I thought, the cat didn't bully me at school. He hasn't done anything. And the carpet was just starting to catch light. And the cat was freaking out.
What did you do?
Put the fire out.
How?
I pissed through the letterbox. This is when his mum comes home. She starts screaming. You know what it's like once you've started, it's hard to stop. It's not funny.
Sorry. I'm sorry. Are you gonna walk me home?